Well, it's a family farm. I own it together with my father. And we have 175 cows. We've been organic for more than 25 years. We got the first VMSs back in 2008. We're coming up on 10 years now with the VMSs. One of the main reasons why we chose the VMS was due to the work hours and not being have to go up in the morning to milk cows. Well, the new VMS is a lot more accurate when you look at attachments. It has a much better camera, which will give you a kind of smoother attachment to the cows. It'll just attach 100% the first time. We also see a higher milk flow on the VMS and a lot more milkings in 24 hours. The new VMSs in milking time is about 1 minute faster than the old VMSs. You want to make as good milk as possible. When you look at the milking numbers and the performance on milking, it is very good. We have 45,000 kilos of milk in live production per cow, which is, if I were to say it, is pretty high. You can see it on the cows. You could see it on the legs, on the hooves, that this system is better. And that gives me satisfaction as well. We want to make heavy cows. Normally, when we have a problem, we call and we have a little talk about it over the phone and see if I can do some things myself. And if we conclude that it's a bigger problem, they'll be here on the farm within an hour or so. And that's 24/7. We can control the VMS over the phone. We can see the Delpro management system over the phone. It's easy. It's nice to be able to just go do things with my kids and pick them up from school and stuff like that. And you don't have to worry about have to be home at a certain time of day. So yeah, it's great. It is. You can have a normal family life and you can have normal working hours. Your employers can have normal working hours as well. It'll be easy to be a farmer in the future. Yeah.